Corey Dia bangs one from the outside. Danny Guy bangs it from the outside. Threes are open. Ooh. Corey Dia answers back. Number 12, Jeff Manto. And one. Fouls on the Holy Family. Number 24, Billy Warren, is first. Team's first. Second. For Holy Family, number 14, Keith Otto. Number 21, Austin Lachlan.
Here's the file.
Video in for St. Thomas. Number 22, Brandon yep. Starr.
You're welcome. All right.
I thought Tom was going to eat that one.
Pat Yudovich for two.
Number
Timeout. Holy Family.
Fuller, 30. Ref.
Holy Family answers with three. In and out. With a nice move to the hoop. Ooh. At the end of the first quarter.
Thanks, Matt.
Thank you.
At the end of the first quarter, St. Thomas 15, Holy Family 9. the game, number 32, Mike McFadden for Holy Family. Danny Guy for St. Thomas bangs the three. Team Keith Otto into the game. Otto for two. Number 33, Danny Calabro. Guy with the steal and the foul. Foul's on number one, Tony Mack. Danny Guy at the line shooting two. Yeah. Nice block by Billy Warren. Now's on number 21, Austin Lachlan. Number 24, Kyle Sullivan, 43, Shane Donegan for St. Thomas. Nice follow-up by Billy Warren. Into the game, number 12, Jeff Manto. Six seconds left in the half. At the half, St. Thomas the Apostle, 23. Holy Family, 16. Ladies and gentlemen, you see a bunch of lovely young ladies walking around with 50-50 raffle tickets.
I want to welcome you to the best, we feel the best youth sports tournament anywhere in the area. Real quickly, as we wait for a brief halftime to end and we get back to an awesome game with two awesome schools playing, just a reminder that we're filming a 30-minute documentary on the importance of youth sports and the importance of family involvement in youth sports, highlighting all the great St. Helena volunteers who are here. And so that'll be on this Tuesday night at 7 p.m. So if you're a parent or have some sort of connection to either of these two teams, this first game is going to be the game which we're going to feature in the documentary. And it'll be on WMCN-TV, which is WM like Mary, C like Charlie, M like Nancy. On most cable systems in the area, it's on 19, 20, or 21. But just go to our website, WMCN.TV, and you can put in where you are, and it'll give you your channel location. We'd like to have all these great young men and all these great St. Helena volunteers get a full viewing audience, a big, big viewing audience. So that's 7 o'clock this coming Tuesday night. The other thing, as was mentioned, we have the raffle tickets. We have great concessions, but also this year, my mentoring program is partnering again with St. Helena's, and we have some auction items out there in a silent auction if you'd like to take a look for trips with the Eagles, trips with the Phillies, all sorts of interesting stuff, flyers, road trips, and we'll be having bids on those throughout the evening and the rest of the weekend. Thank you for coming out. Thank you for giving us your young men for a great game. And please, please check out our silent auction to help needy children. Thank you all very much.
There's a couple Bananas Fosters left if they haven't already been eaten. If they have, I apologize.
Yeah. I got out.
There's an Eagles road trip. There's going to be a live auction on Monday night after the championship game. There's an Eagles road trip. 3 days, 2 nights with air, hotel, and tickets. That'll be a live auction on Monday night after the championship game.
Get out of pick, Austin. Get out of pick, Austin. Get on the ball.
Good defense by Sid, by Holy Family. Number 24, Kyle Sullivan.
She was phenomenal.
Keith Otto at the line for two. Back to steal.
Jesus!
Don't watch. Where's the ball? Go!
Back,
box.
One, the two.
Double break.
Go,
Mike McFadden. Eric Calabro in the game. Kyle Sullivan. Into the game for Hole Found. Number 34, Shane Schalchuk.
Good job, Dave.
Shooting two. With the foul. Shane Salchuk at the line shooting. Kyle Sullivan into the game. Don't sell yourself short. Make it a weekend. Hardwood floor sanding and refinishing at $1,500 value. If you have hardwood floors, that's the way to go. Villanova Syracuse tickets at the Wachovia Center. And lots more.
Get up! Good job, Tom! Get up!
Guys going way out.
I'm going to take a full.
There's some more sign auction items. There's a Philly road trip. There's a couple of road trip games. Four nights. Four days, three nights with air, hotel, and game tickets. This would be San Francisco, Boston, or Los Angeles. There's some flyer road trips. Again, 3 days, two nights with air, hotel, and game tickets. For the Flyers, are back in action. Boston, Pittsburgh, come on. Who doesn't want to visit Pittsburgh? Check this out. For you Eagles fans, for the new coach, Eagles season tickets. Two tickets with pregame sideline passes for most of those games. This is the full season. Back to action.
Press break.
4 point game with 4 minutes left. Thomas. 30 second timeout. Reminder, there are Eagles season tickets. Two tickets to each game with pregame sideline passes for most of those games. Go say hello to Chip Kelly yourself. Pat him on the back. Buy him a duck. Flyers playoff tickets. Two tickets to the first round. Seconds left. St. Thomas 34. Holy Family 31.
All right, 41-25.
drive. Brady Devereaux. Seconds left. 5-point game. St. Thomas up.
Green time. Green.
St. Thomas full. Takes the first timeout.
Full timeout, green.
Full timeout. I'd like to thank our gold sponsors. McMahon Associates, O'Brien Business Systems, MBI Group, the entire Jeff Kohler family, the family of Sean O'Neill, Lansdale Catholic Baseball Program, the McCluskey family, Beth and Jeff Mikkelsen. Go Irish. New this year, we're going to have a live auction to take place on Monday night after the boys' championship game. There's going to be some Eagles road trips, 3 days, 2 nights with air, hotel, and game tickets. Take the Buccaneers game. It's in Florida. It's a Tolly Chili Party. Don Tollefson will cook chili for 25 people at your house. Wishers, the first end of the 1-1. 0-4 Acre, end of the game. Dominic Macaluso into the game for Holy Family. And a host of players for St. Thomas. St. Thomas the Apostle and Holy Family. Final score, St. Thomas 43, Holy Family 35. Great game, guys.